So we're in Massey today, and we are getting some food before we go and visit these AIDS orphans. This is Steven and Chris. Hey guys.
Hello.
So who are we going to be visiting today?
We're doing Dennis.
Yeah. All right, and what are we doing here today?
We're picking up some food to go.
All right, let's get it. Let's get it. So we're going to get some flour, some cornmeal, some washing soap, sugar, some tea, is bread in there?
Yeah.
And bread.
Flour.
We're going to go visit these AIDS orphans, and then these guys are their sponsors back in the United States. And if you want to sponsor an AIDS orphan, you can do that for $35, just like these guys. It's $35 a month. It helps with their education, with their school uniforms, gives them some food and some shelter, and it also provides them medical care. Check it out, the link below, tumaini international.org. So I'm visiting a classroom here in Kenya, and this is the head teacher or the principal.
Yeah.
And this is the student that we're
visiting. Dennis Dolo.
Oh, hey, how are you? And this is his friends and are in the classroom.
Yes.
Awesome. I hope you guys have a great day. So these are the two kids that the boys sponsor, and they're meeting them for the very first time. Guys, come meet your. That's awesome. That's awesome. Big hugs. So we've got a long list of kids here in Kenya that are AIDS orphans that are looking for sponsorships. And just like these two guys, you can sponsor a kid for $35 a month. These kids, as you can see, are not wearing shoes, and we've just paid their school fees. So the $35 helps to pay their school fees. The average Kenyan, you know, makes about $1.50 a day. School fees cost about $100 a year. So as you can see, it's a lot of money. Tumaini also helps with school uniforms and with some food that we're going to be taking. We're going to take these kids from school today just to visit their homes, and then we're going to bring them back to the school. They've got a sister that's older and a brother that's younger, and they're also looking for sponsorship. So if you can sponsor one today, we'd love it. Click on the link below and then let them know that you want to be a sponsor for $35 a month. So today I'm here with Valley Christian Church. They're in Chino, California, and they've come to the home here of the two kids we just picked up from the school. This is one of them. The little boy is holding a school uniform, which is a pair of shorts and a yellow t-shirt or dress shirt, and they get one sweater a year, and we're meeting the guardians of the family. Yeah, hello.
Just tell them that we love them so much, and we are blessed to be their sponsors, and we're just happy to be here with them.
Maybe just a few minutes, I introduce
them. So these guys are sponsored, and thanks to this family from Valley Christian Church. The sister here is Mwende. This is the sister Mwende. She's not sponsored. The little brother is the one being held over there in the red cap. Both of them need sponsors. So if you could find it in your heart for $35 a month to help these kids get what they need, get their schooling, their education, the medical care that they need, click the link below, tumaini international.org. Also, these are the parents over here, the dad and the mom, and neither of them have employment, and they both are living with HIV, which makes it even more difficult to find employment, and they have some bad days of health. Thankfully, the two little boys, though, are sponsored. Again, the older sister, who's in seventh grade, and the little brother, who's being held over there, need sponsors. Please click the link below. So these guys have purchased food packs for this family, and they're handing out the items right now. This is bread, white bread. This is washing soap. This is some corn maize and baking flour. And this is some table salt. And this is rice. This is more maize meal, corn meal. This is tea. Yeah. Some more rice. And then there's some sugar in there.
Yeah. And you guys get with them, stand behind them.
Awesome. Thank you guys. Thank you guys for sponsoring. What a great family. So the good thing about all this food that they just presented, this will last this family about 2 to 3 weeks, which would cost us about $25 in the United States. It will last them 2 to 3 weeks. Okay, Ralph, you're gonna love this. This is a Snoopy watch. So the little guy's getting a Snoopy watch, and he's got some stuffed animals there. And also in that pack, they've got toothbrushes, flashlights. There's some t-shirts and some candies. Awesome. Look at that smile. Way to go, guys. These guys did something extra special. They made jerseys back home, baseball jerseys, that say Chino National. And on the back of it, it says Cuadras. Cuadras. Awesome. So they've given each of the boys a Cuadras baseball jersey. That's pretty awesome, you guys. So we're going to take a look inside the home where the boys stay at night. Awesome. So that's his bed right there. Yep, that's where you sleep. And where does the brother sleep? With you?
Yeah. Both of them. Three of them.
Oh, the three boys sleep on the bed?
No, the two boys and one girl.
And the girl, right. So this is netting, this blue material here is this mosquito netting to keep the mosquitoes out. Yeah. And this is their bed right here. Right, guys? Awesome. And then who's over here?
The parents.
The mom and the dad with the baby. Yeah. Awesome. Thank you. Yeah. So we're still in the bedroom. Or actually, this is the house. And this house is probably 20 by 10. And this bed over here is for the two boys and then their seven-year-old sister. And then behind me is the space for the mom and dad and the baby. We're gonna get them a mattress provided by these guys in Tumaini. Right now, neither of them are sleeping on mattresses. They're just tattered rags that they're sleeping on. And we're also gonna look into getting these guys some shoes. These boys are newly sponsored by the Cuadrases, and right now they don't have shoes to wear to school or just to have, so we're going to get them a pair of shoes and some mattresses thanks to their donations to Tumaini.